In the summer of 2008, nearly 2,000 lightning-sparked wildfires scorched over a million acres across California, destroying hundreds of structures and impacting the lives in the surrounding communities forever.
Yeah, I never thought it was going to happen to me. You know, you always figure it's the other guy that's going to get their house burned.
And with California's Mediterranean climate, another fire siege of that magnitude is just a matter of time.